7,202 cruises with Carnival Cruise Lines.
Woo!
I think y'all might need more than it to these ships and the carpets. Okay. Now, 84,816 sailing days.
Woo!
That's usually when people cheer, because that's a lot. Okay. However, we're on the platinum members. And all those that didn't just applaud, the amazing senior leadership on board the Carnival Venezia! We got senior entertainment director, fellowship and services manager, your food and beverage director, the amazing Jerome Bell. We've got Victor, your housekeeping manager, Siri, your finance director, King, your human resources director. We've got your beverage operations manager, Bianco, staff captain, Francesco, Tim, your hotel director, and y'all, we've got the funniest, the craziest, the silliest captain of the entire 7 seas. Please help me welcome Massimo Panizzi!
And New York is our home port. Normally, we all the guests disembark and we start a new cruise. But it's as well the port that where you enjoy your vacation. Thank you.
Alright, so today, like I said, we want to make sure that we recognize some people. So I've got three awards that we're going to be giving out today. First and foremost, our first one is for the most professional cruiser, if you will. So this is the individual who has the most amount of sailing days with Carnival Cruise Lines. So first and foremost, when I pulled these numbers, I was very caught. Same cabin. However, one has 916 sailing days with Carnival.
Whoa, wow.
But the other has 920.
Ooh.
That's what I'm saying, right? So hopefully being able to give us some of the details about what's going on. Our most professional cruisers with 104 cruises and 920 sailing days. Congratulations, Corey Durratt. We might be at the next party. We've got. If you catch my drift, we'll see if this individual wants to say maybe how seasoned they might be. But holding in 101 sailing days with Carnival, which is 14 cruises. Congratulations, June Baldwin. June, are you here? June. Maybe taking a nap. Two cruises ago, y'all, we had a lady at the prime age of 103 and was still sailing. I kid you not. It's a good old vitamin C.
Vitamin D.
Anyway, all right. And last but not least, our spring chicken, to be able to recognize this individual. Not too bad. Holds 9 cruises, which converts over to 76 sailing days, all at the prime age of 10 years old. Which, that is okay, because two months ago, we had a 3-year-old who already had 130 sailing days. So this makes me feel better. Either which way, today we recognize our spring chicken, Gavin Halverson. So Gavin, you are 10 years old.
Yes.
Woo!
Where are you from?
America.
You've been on, 9 cruises?
Yes.
And of those 9 cruises, which would you say has been your favorite ship? And remember, which one is bringing you home safe and to this? One more time. Which one is bringing you home safe? What a great answer. Oh, that is a smart child right there. I'm sorry for the technical difficulties. Okay. Alright. Now, when it comes down to a whole lot of fun, Captain is a lot of fun, but you're also gonna get any one of these senior officers to be able to stand there. Give him a round of applause. Big round of applause for Gavin. With that being said and done, we're going to go ahead and get our senior officers out of here to be able to keep the excitement happening. Big round of applause for our amazing senior officers. Come on, guys. We appreciate you guys. Love you guys so much.
HR!
Now, before we go ahead and let you finish your drinks and get you out of here,
thank you.
I'm going to have things to give out a little bit personal. appreciation because without you guys, well, you know, we
forgot
about Tim.
I want you to say, baby, I love you. And thank you for the memories of this cruise.
Now, whoever has the higher voice, I want you to look right back and say those three magic words. No, where is your wallet? Dance floor in front or come up onto the stage and have a special moment with your special someone as you celebrate your very special VIP party. Or come on up and leave the drinks behind. I said we don't need to use the dance floor. Let's go. Don't make me come down.